Welcome back. John has the morning off. Melissa's in for Tyson this Memorial Day with a look at your windy and very warm forecast.
You know, temperatures today about 10 degrees warmer than yesterday, and it is going to be a windy one. I think storm chances for today will hold off until late night tonight, so it is going to be dry. That's good news for those flood warnings along the Missouri. Still keeping an eye on river levels. We are approaching flood stage here in Omaha, only inches away, and there still are a couple chances for rain as we look into the upcoming day, so that is bad news. Here's a look at the wind advisory that has been posted for today. It starts at 10 o'clock this morning. We'll continue through 7 o'clock tonight. Right now, wind gusts around the 30-mile-an-hour range, expecting those closer to 45, maybe even 50 as we go into late day today. So it is going to be a windy one if you do have outdoor plans. Taking a look at the radar picture, a couple storms up towards Sioux City this morning continue to push away, and we will be dry during the daytime before an increasing chance for storms overnight tonight. 75 degrees is our current temperature under cloudy skies. Look at those winds, 22 miles an hour sustained. Already we are seeing gusts in the 30 to 35 mile an hour range. Temperatures all across the region, mainly in the 70s at 70 degrees in Creston, 73 degrees in Fremont, Tacoma, 72 in Norfolk and Carroll, 73 is the current temperature in Plattsmouth as well as in Nebraska City. These are wind gusts over the past hour. Several locations seeing winds over 30 miles an hour. 38 mile an hour gusts in New York, 32 in Norfolk and Lincoln, 36 down in Beatrice, and even here in Omaha, we saw 31 mile an hour wind gusts just over the past 60 minutes. So it is going to continue to be windy as we go through the rest of the day today. Keep that in mind. Radar satellite composite is cloudy across portions of eastern Nebraska this morning. We will stay likely under mostly cloudy skies as we head into at least the morning and maybe a little bit more sunshine by this afternoon. But the big story today will be the winds. Winds continue to be out of the south, gusting to about 45 to 50 miles an hour, already peaking by about noon, and they're just going to continue to stay breezy through the afternoon as well. You'll notice rain chances at 5 o'clock still far enough off to the west that we should stay dry during the daytime hours. Then as a cold front approaches, we'll look for an increasing chance for storms around midnight, maybe midnight to about 2 a.m. That's going to be our best shot of storms here in Omaha. Those will quickly move eastward, leaving us early Tuesday morning with partly cloudy skies and temperatures in the 60s. And from there, winds out of the southwest. Tuesday, not quite as windy and not quite as warm either. After highs today in the upper 80s, tomorrow's high should be in the lower 80s. Severe weather outlook, moderate risk of severe weather up to the north. Slight risk does include pretty much all of eastern Nebraska, southwest Iowa, where the main risks today are going to be damaging winds as well as hail with any storms that form overnight tonight. Here's your forecast for today. 81 degrees already at 10 o'clock this morning. Breezy morning turning into a windy afternoon with a high near 88. South winds at 20 to 30 miles an hour, gusting even stronger. Still warm at 9 o'clock tonight with temperatures near 79 degrees. So look into the next 7 days. Those 80s continue and gradually make their way back up toward 90 degrees. Expect 90s both Friday, Saturday, as well as Sunday. So hot by next weekend. Storm chances late tonight, and then the next chance for rain after that comes late day Wednesday.
Get a little preview of summer here, Melissa.
Yeah, looks a lot like it.
All right, thanks.